step back. Yes! 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 For the tie!
Woo! That buzzer beater by Giannis Antetokounmpo forced overtime in the Bucks home opener. The excitement short-lived, though, as the Bucks fell to the Miami Heat tonight at Pfizer Forum. But as Stephanie Haynes shows us, fans are still feeling more than optimistic as another basketball season finally gets underway.
A heartbreaking loss in overtime at the Bucks home opener, but fans, they're still determined this is going to be another great season.
The energy was high in the Deer District.
Go Bucks!
Go Bucks!
It's the game opener at Milwaukee. What do you got?
Before tip-off, a show of lights, pyrotechnics, and performers captivated fans. On the court, fans saw a familiar face, Tyler Hero. The Whitnall High School alum dropped UW-Madison to play for Kentucky. Now he's with the Miami Heat and says it's surreal to play at Pfizer.
It was always nice to get home, but you know, I tried to treat it like just a regular game as much as I could. You know, just come in and, you know, look at the team that we're playing, and number one team in the East. Really just got to come in and try to get a road victory.
And indeed they did. In the fourth quarter, Miami caught up to the Bucks' healthy lead, winning in overtime. That's something the 19-year-old says he'll never forget.
It's just a dream come true, you know, a testament to the hard work I put in.
One of Hero's former teachers agrees.
He followed his dream, and because of his parents and his dedication, hard work, he made it.
The Bucks lost in the Eastern Conference last season, and fans are adamant they won't come up short this time. And this loss at home won't take away from the unbelievable excitement that another season is upon us.
We're stronger. Last year was last year. It's a new beginning. Don't compare the old with the new.
In Milwaukee, Stephanie Haynes, today's TMJ4.